I am very fired up this morning. Well, it's almost noon. But anyways, I'm a little fired up. CJ called off as soon as he woke up, which was just after 11 o'clock. He called them. He sounds like me right now, a little bit, like, coarse and icky. He still got the brain fog, which I think am getting over, finally. They did say the brain fog, the congestion, and the fatigue last the longest, so, but... His job called him back after they said it was fine. And then told him if he calls off again tomorrow, he's going to get written up and his last bonus will get taken away. Let me explain something. They said this because he's called off 4 times in the last month. All 4 of those times were legit. This 4th time is just as legit as the other ones. The first 2 times were because of a legitimate travel ban and he couldn't leave the house. They were trying to argue, oh, he's an essential worker. No, he's fucking not. A dishwasher is not an essential worker. I'm sorry, but anyone who thinks that is an entitled, privileged bitch, because you can get in there and do the dishes your goddamn self. Really? You can. You do not need a dishwasher when, literally, he cannot leave the house. Legitimately cannot leave. The other time he just called off on Sunday, he legitimately had a fever, legitimately didn't leave the house all day. So, like, Canterbury, if you live in the Western New York area, do not apply to work at Canterbury. Do not send your grandparents to Canterbury to retire there. They are pieces of shit. They don't care about their employees at all, obviously, because they would rather their employees risk death coming in or risk passing out and getting the rest of the residents sick than legitimately coming in and doing their job. They would rather risk them all getting sick than let their people stay home and recover. So, Canterbury Woods, this is for you. And you can shove these where the sun don't shine. Because you stuck balls. Canterbury Woods is the worst employer I have seen in a long time. I have never heard of an employer treating their employee this badly since I worked at Tim Hortons. And Tim Hortons treated me like trash. So, like, the fact that I say that this place is just as bad as Tim Hortons, that's saying something. These people don't care about their employees, especially their low-level employees, because if they did, they would be caring about the fact that they have such a high turnover rate with them. But they don't care, because if they legitimately thought that dishwashers were essential workers, they would be trying to keep them a little harder. Boom! Mic drop. So, I'm going to try to get my day going and try to feel better before I have to work at 4 o'clock. So, yay! Also, it's 60-some degrees outside right now, but it's supposed to be dropping 30 degrees in an hour. In, like, 2 hours, it's going to drop 30 degrees. So, fuck Mother Nature, too, I guess. Hey, Dare Vlog. I took a shower, as you can see. I put on makeup, as you can see. And I'm a little nervous about work still. Probably because I've had so much work PTSD in the past that I'm terrified for some reason about going into work right now. And, like, I shouldn't be. That's the thing. I shouldn't be scared. They were very happy with everything that I kept up with them and, like, told them what was going on and everything and kept them up to date. They were very pleased with me. So I don't think I'm going to get in trouble for last week at all. Thankfully, I shouldn't have to worry about it because my managers are so sweet. Anyways, I'm going to smoke another couple bowls here just to see if I can calm myself down a little bit. You know, try to get myself in a little bit of a better headspace because I'm just anxiety ridden like I usually am right before work. But of course, I haven't been there in a week. So, of course, I don't know what's going on. I don't know if anything has changed since I left. I don't think so. But, you know. You never know, sadly. So I'm just hoping that it goes smoothly and that I can get my job done, come and make some money. So, let's do this. Let's try to go make some money. It's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you, but I have to charge. You want it, the thing that makes me what the guys go crazy for. They lose their minds the way I whine. I think it's time. La 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 la. Warm it up. La 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 la. The boys are waiting. La 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 la. We made it to work. As you can see, I added some more eyeliner. And I feel fucking great. I'm about to go in a second here and rock this night. People are about to see that a week off can do me some wonders. Let's have a great night, shall we? Hey, sorry I didn't tell you when I left work. We just got home. I called my mom and then went, oh shit, I was supposed to update the vlog first. It's okay, because I had a great night. Everybody was so sweet and so, not maybe not generous, but they were very, everybody was very sweet. And I actually made some decent money considering how slow it was because the weather is nasty. But anyways, I'm about to go inside and see how my baby's doing. And my baby and my babies are doing. So hopefully, everything's going well. My chest hurts and I kind of want to eat something. But I don't know what I want. F me. Hi, vlog. I came upstairs and then decided to finish it. I gotta stretch this hip out. Holy fuck. I can't sit with my leg up right now. My hip hurts so bad that it's making me nauseated when I sit with my hip up. So, kitty!
Hey!
Not the wood, cat. She's such a little prick sometimes. Anyways. I'm about to say goodnight and then try to eat something. Because I feel like my stomach's either going to come out through my ass or out through my mouth. I'm not sure which.
Okay.
But goodnight. Sleep tight. And hopefully we'll see y'all tomorrow for another fun-filled adventure. Where I'm crazy. Warm it up, la la, la la, la. The boys are waiting. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you, but I have to charge.
Watch if you're smart. La, 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 la.